N66 has been in St. Louis for a really long time. It's been coming back and leaving many times.